Yeah, new day, and go ahead and get new headlights, and also got a hydro sock for the intake, so water easily, you know, gets sucked up in there. Don't know if it works, but I think I'll try it out. Here are the new headlights. Very nice. Alright, need two hands for this. Alright, so in order just to take this out, there's a bolt right there. And then you just gotta pull this up. You know, unlock it. Like so. And it'll pop out. Right, still need to take that bolt off. And I think that's an 8mm. Oh gosh, it's a little tough. Wiggle it out. Two hands, there we go. Now I just need to disconnect stuff. Go. I do need to take my bulbs out. Now I need to get the bulb out of this. Just need to pull it out. There you go. Pull that into the new housing. Can't forget the last plug in. Like it. Don't know if it's enough to improve my light display, because I mean it wasn't that bad. But it could improve it. Now to turn the key and see if everything works. Alright, turn the high beams too. Running lights working, high beam working, blinker working, side marker is working. All right, good. Nice, nice, nice. That is hot. Probably turn off the light before I do something. Your fiber is running away. Whoops. Well, that's a problem. I broke that off. Well done. That's a pickle. Gosh darn it. Thank you. Now I want to test this out using some water. I'm gonna put it on like a glove. Kind of see that it's kind of just falling off of there like if it's waxed. But I mean, if you do drop water directly on it, some of it does get through, but most of it doesn't, so that's good. I'm gonna put under running water. Yeah, it's not even falling on my hand. The only time the water's going through is if I touch it. The surface. If I just leave it hanging, it just runs off. Nice. Now I'm gonna dry this and go put it on the car. Can't really get a good angle. Close the hood. Did I leave something out of there? Other than the saran wrap. Oh yeah, I did. It's these things for the old headlight. Other than that, looks good. Let's try it again. There we go. Alright, well that's the end of that for today, and hope you enjoyed watching the video, and there'll be plenty more videos to come in the future. Don't know when, but until then.